Welcome to My Conversation, a presentation of KAIL-TV, My Central Valley. So let's get My Conversation started.
Good morning and welcome to yet another edition of My Conversation. Good to be with you once again. Normally I'm on the radio at Soft Rock 98.9, but it's great to be on the TV. I'm Jason Hurst from the Jason and Terri-Ann Morning Show at Soft Rock 98.9. Come on, audience. Come on, be lively or something. It's really cool because this is where I get some one-on-one FaceTime with some really cool guests. I got local businesses, entrepreneurs right here in the Central Valley, including we got Kelly Torrance of Forever Adore. Nice to see you, Kelly.
Hi.
Thanks for coming on the big show. And you're a sponsor of the show too.
I am. Yeah.
When was the last time you think you were here?
That's been a few weeks.
Okay, cool. Yeah. And now you're located in Clovis. Now, where exactly can we find Forever Adore, and what exactly do you do?
Oh my goodness. I'm at 135 Shaw Avenue. Mm-hmm. It's just Shaw, Minnewall, and Clovis are pretty easy to find. What do? Forever Adored is a specialty service salon. We don't do hair, nails, or skin. We're very specialized. We do lash extensions, lash lifts, waxing. But today I really wanted to talk about the permanent makeup stuff that I do. It includes microblading, microliner. I now offer removal. And I'm introducing scalp micropigmentation as well.
Okay, so. Yeah, I like your hair, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
Do you do your own?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't.
You'd be on walking advertisement if you did, right?
I know.
But I know, I've actually worked with you on a set for doing some TV commercials, and you do a great job applying makeup.
You.
And I thought that was...
I like to make people pretty.
Well, I need a lot of work, too. We should have had you on before the show. I don't know, that's a different story. As far as the microblading, you got some sort of object here, right?
Yeah, so what I brought the actual tool so people can see that it's a little manual pen. It's not done with a machine. That's really important for people to know because some technicians will call it microblading, but then they use a machine.
Okay.
And actual microblading is done with a manual tool and these tiny little disposable blades. And it just lets me draw hair strokes into my client's brows.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Now, is that permanent, or how does that work?
It is a form of permanent cosmetics, but it's technically a semi-permanent because of where the pigment is placed in the upper layers of the skin. It's actually designed to fade out and get softer over the course of 12 months or so.
Okay, I got someone that I run with, and she looks great. And it's funny because I never knew she had like some kind of work done around her eyes.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm not going to say her name to spoil her secret or anything.
It
looks great. Her makeup never runs that way when she's on the
trail. Exactly. You just get to wake up and your brows are done, your liner is done.
Now, it says removal here. I know it's not tattoo removal.
Right.
But you can take that stuff off if you choose to do that.
Yeah. So one thing with microblading that I get a lot of ladies who come in who've had tattooed brows before.
Okay.
And I'm kind of limited to how I can correct that with microblading.
Is that what we're looking at right there on the screen?
Yeah. So
okay, cool.
We got some good before and afters going, and you can see that microblading really works for all ages, all skin tones, all brow colors. We can do real soft and natural. We can make them look real dramatic.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's another shot for you.
Yeah. So see this client here, she has very little hair at all, and we're able to give her a nice full-looking brow, but that's actually pigment in the skin. It's not actually hair.
Wow, what a difference.
Yeah,
that's real
and this
cool.
is the micro liner. I use the same tool. It's a very similar technique, but it's done right in the lash line.
Okay.
And it still lasts about a year or so. Just another brow client. You can see how we changed her shape. Her brows were one shape, another. And then this is a very common brow. This is what happens to a lot of women. The tails fade out first.
Right.
And we recreated that for her.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
There's something right there. Well, I know you do get a lot of ladies coming in. How about some guys? You work on
microblading? Microblading can work for men too.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. It's definitely for everybody who likes big full brows.
How did you get involved with this?
I've been a makeup artist for 16 years. So I've been in people's faces for a long time. And I was hesitant to learn permanent cosmetics because I've seen how that can fade and turn colors.
Right.
And when microblading came out, I knew it was something I had to do and offer my clients because I knew it would help a lot of people.
Well, that's a good question right there. You said like the old procedures and stuff that were going on, it can cause some permanent, discoloration and things you don't like.
Right.
Now, can you correct that sort of stuff?
That's what my removal service is for, is to help all those ladies whose brows have turned salmon or green or blue. This removal service will help to break down and remove that old pigment that's still in the skin.
And I'm sure you probably got some people coming in too that got some maybe some physical issues they're dealing with, and maybe they got some permanent discoloration, so that kind of makes their life a little bit better, give them more confidence.
Yeah, even clients who've suffered from alopecia or cancer survivors who just medically there's reasons why there's no hair there, which is what micropigmentation for the scalp I'm really excited about because that's done in the head, that's actually done with the machine, but the whole the whole technique is very technical, and it allows me to recreate the look of hair follicles in the scalp. And it's good for clients with all levels of hair loss, from now, slight to full.
For example, if people want to go in and see some of those before and after pictures that we showed up there, like right now,
yeah.
Is there like a Facebook page or online they can go to?
Yes, I'm very active on social media.
Okay.
Facebook and Instagram, if you guys just want to look up Forever Adored, you'll find us on Facebook and Instagram, and those are updated like almost daily.
You might have some ideas you want to give them too. I'm sure if they're kind of on the fence about this sort of thing, they're not sure if they want to do anything like this,
yes.
They can just call and talk to you and find out if it's right
call
for them.
Call us 559-801-1185, and myself or one of my staff members can help give you some basic info. We can even email you information to read over, but we always like to send people to social media to see the before and after, so you can actually see my work.
Absolutely. Yeah. Do you have stories of people coming in afterwards after they have it done saying this changed my life completely?
All the time, and it just makes me so happy, because that's what I wanted to do. I just want people to feel good about themselves and wake up and go.
Do you find it more of a confidence issue for people getting it done, or just the fact that they want to get out of bed and not have to worry about stuff?
It might be 50-50. Yeah, it might be a little of both. I know we've got a lot of busy moms who just don't have time.
Yeah.
In the morning, we're running around getting kids ready, and when they got their brows and liner done, it's just one less thing they have to think about.
Oh, heck just, yeah. Just go. Get up and go.
Yep.
That's what it's all about.
Yes.
Go to the gym, not have to worry about things.
Your brow's not going to sweat off.
Yeah. Okay. We got like a few seconds here. So go ahead and one more time, give us your phone number, whatever information to contact you to get a hold of you. See what you're all about.
Yeah. Forever Adored. We're located in Clovis, off Shaw in Minnewawa. Our number is 801-1185. Again, social media, you just look up Forever Adored and you'll find us.
Do you find yourself people contacting you more online or more like over the phone and talking to them? Is it easier?
You know what? It's both. It's both. I have clients who even come from the Bay Area, Sacramento, San Jose, and they find me on Instagram, usually.
And if they just want to swing by the shop, they can do that too, right?
Of course. Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for being a sponsor on My Conversation.
Yeah.
It's been so much fun. We got Kelly Torrance of Forever Adored.
Yes.
Thanks for coming on in today.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, no problem. Been fun. And more fun is on the way right here on My Conversation. Make sure you stick around, all right?
This episode of My Conversation is sponsored by Forever Adored, specialty beauty services in Clovis.